in this episode of You Rang.
So, let's hit the road. Oh, look at them baby rays. So, now...
ready to roll.
Oh, goody, it's raining. That guy's gonna come over whether I want him to or not, so might as well slow down and let him do it. What the heck?
Turn left.
Did I hit? Yeah. That's a tight turn.
You rang.
What's up, YouTube land? It's Lurch here, and it's a Friday video, but we're doing something different. For the time being, I am forgoing the usual schedule, and I'm just going to focus on the VTC All States Challenge, in which we have to go from one state to the next state in the sequence, picking out the longest load we can find, starting with Arizona, going to California, which I started in the last video, which was yesterday. We picked up a load of waste paper from Kayenta in Arizona, and we're going to Oakland. We made our rest stop somewhere in California. I don't remember where. Let's see. Look at the map. Barstow. And we've got 7 hours, 42 minutes left on part one of the challenge. Then we will have to find a load going to Colorado next. There was load going to Truckee, which was like 5 miles difference from this load, but I thought I'd have a much better chance getting a load going to Colorado from Oakland versus Truckee. So that's what we're doing. So yeah, for the length of this challenge, all the videos, including the ETS, will be preempted because I want to get this done in a timely manner. And the video is released before the end of the month. Because otherwise, it's only 2 videos per week. And there's, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There would only be 6 total. For the normal cross country edition, and that's not going to be enough to finish this challenge by the end of the month. So I figured doing it this way, probably by the end of next week or so, we should be able to return back to the regular schedule. So, let's hit the road. Oh, look at them baby rays. Bucks, I hope you're watching this. Oh, that was right up your alley, pal. All right, I did not take the rest break yet, but we were parked there. So, now...
ready to roll.
Oh, goody. It's raining.
Thank you.
Hang on a moment. I'm going to tab out. I guess it's a good thing I did. Good thing I tabbed out because it would have had a pop-up. to check. Okay. Try about 9. I want to be able to change from high beams to low beams quickly without having to look away. Let me make the adjustment. He is... Oh, that's right. Oh, you know what? I guess I will just delete that widget and just have the indicator. Because I can't map the button from the steering wheel to that. Tumbleweed. Miles to go. I believe this was 36,000 pounds of waste paper. No, 33. Okay. Tumbling tumbleweed. Bakersfield coming up. And the rain has let up.
Straight on.
That guy's gonna come over whether I want him to or not, so might as well slow down and let him do it.
go straight on. Straight on. Straight on. Go straight on.
I am doing better today even than I was yesterday. There's still some stuffiness in the nose, but I can breathe through my nose. And anything draining from the nose is going down the throat and having to be coughed back up. And there is still some weakness, but it's not like it was. I was given a prescription for Paxlovid that I was able to pick up finally, but I've decided not to take it. As of four strikes. First strike. The doctor that prescribed it was from California and not licensed by Wisconsin Medicaid, so they would not fill it. Second strike was the whole fact that it's a mystery that I was even connected with a doctor in California, because this app is supposed to be only for the local clinic, which operates in Wisconsin, so I don't know why I was connected with the doc in California, but
keep right.
They found no record of this visit.
Exit right.
So then, third strike. What the heck?
Turn left.
Did I hit? Third strike was the fact that when I went to pick it up after calling my own doctor to do this. Well, I guess a bunch of things combined for that third strike, or it could be separate. But the fact that I would have to stop taking one of my medications plus all my vitamins and supplements. Well, that was the third strike. Fourth strike, when I went to pick it up, the lady was wondering if I was still within the window for treatment. Turns out I am, but so that was strike four. Strike five, I got home.
Go straight on.
And took it out of the bag, and the expiration on the package is this month. So that leaves question about its veracity as well. So. Or its strength. On the way home, before I even took it out of the bag and found that, I said silently a prayer to God and saying, I will leave this up to you if I should take it or not. Let me know. And I decided that I'd give it till morning. Well, when I opened the bag and found that date on the box, I'm like, well, I guess I'm not supposed to take it. I'm still improving, so.
Go straight on.
Oakland.
Get ready to turn left.
Yeah. That's a tight turn.
This is where it ends. Thank you.
shot. Miles. That's going to do it for today. And that completes leg one of our challenge. I hope you'll join me next time. If you like this video, I'd appreciate a thumbs up and a subscription if you haven't already subscribed. And hit that notification bell so you'll always know when another video or live stream is coming your way. If you would like to support the channel, there are two ways to do so. You'll find both of them down in the description below, as well as info on all the gears, mods, and the PC specs. So, until next time, this is Lurch signing off. God bless. 10-7, over and out.